I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
Shut up. Okay.
Say shout out to your fans.
Oh, shit. Look at all these pictures.
Hurry up. What's up? I'm calling out all 130s.
This girl right here said Pork Chop's the cutest boxer I follow on Instagram.
You're lying.
Yeah, she said that.
Yeah, she's kind of fine.
She looks pretty fine for me.
But hey.
Pork Chop, who do you want to call out at 130? Give us some names.
All 130s and 135s.
Give us some names.
Coming up.
Okay, you and Lomachenko.
One name. One name. One name.
Fuck it. But that's like later on.
Give us one name. Give us one name.
Ryan Garcia.
No.
Hey, I got proof of
not
that
too. Not this one, this one.
You do?
I'm not gonna.
Hey, you still got it?
Yes.
Who's this? Give us one name.
One Ryan Garcia.
And what happens in that fight?
It's a knockout for sure.
You guys all know you'll beat the
depends.
Shit. Why you guys want to pick on him? Fuck, he's the poor guy.
Hey, hey, and whoever says
it's
that we're fucking
hype.
Hating on
that's
him.
All over hype.
Y'all are stupid because y'all don't know boxing.
You sparred him, right?
I sparred him, yeah.
Y'all
he's don't know
quick,
boxing.
No?
Hey,
Virgil Ortiz, 140.
Hey, Virgil, that's my dude though. But like,
he's
that maybe in the for a world title fight or something.
Yeah. Yeah.
We'll throw it down.
But like, wait, finish.
Virgil knows we'll throw it down.
Finish your thought. For those saying you're hating on him, and then you stop. What were you saying?
Oh, I said for those that think I'm hating on him, y'all are all full of bullshit because. I mean, it's boxing. We already know, like, we already know his style of fighting. I mean, he's fast. Don't get me wrong. He's fast. He's good. For his level, he's good. Coming up, he's fighting.
Chino!
He's fighting
okay,
opponents.
I'm going. Bye, guys.
We all know what's going to happen with an opponent. Unless he fights somebody good.
Yeah,
now, if he fights somebody good, that's when he gets into trouble.
And that's where Pork Chop comes in.
That's where Pork Chop comes in.
Pork Chop.
And Pork Chop is... And he's Garcia in motion. We could take him over there to fight him. Fuck that.
He hit it.
It's a double limb bag. You're not going to hit the dumbbell.
That's not a double limb
bag. Oh, that's a cobra bag.
That's a little gay-ass bag.
That's a little fag bag.
That's a little kid's bag.
Fag bag.
That's a baggy bag.
The dog shit out of him, Pork Chop. Beat the dog shit out of that fool.
That's right.
He don't
want it. That's a baggy bag.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing.